Dereck, TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. I'm here with Patterson junior guard Dereck Oliver as the Clippers are getting ready for the 2013-14 season. Last season, Patterson went 17-8, reached the Class 3A North semifinals where they lost to eventual state champion Milford Mill. And Dereck, just kind of talk about the offseason as his team is getting ready to make some noise again in 2013.
This offseason, we've been working real hard, played over 20 games this season. Like, we was working out a lot. And I'm just, like, ever since that we lost that Milford game, like, I've been hungry. I want to get back to another state championship. So ever since then, I've been working. And, like, I felt like last year it was all on me. So this year is going to be a whole different story. We're going to be ready this year. Me and Quentin in the backcourt and Rashid, we're going to be real great. I'm real excited.
Yeah, talk about that. You're going to have a very solid backcourt, you, Rashid, and Quentin, man. You got to be really, really excited.
Yeah, I've been playing with Rashid since I was young, so him and Quentin. So it's like AAU all over again. So this year, I think nobody in the city, the county, wherever we play, is going to be a lot of problems. Yeah.
And the good thing is you guys are going to have a pretty solid post game. I mean, you got three guys, 6'6", 6'7". I mean, talk about that.
Yeah, we got Fortune Keyway, and we got Emerson. They real athletic, and they know how to play. They can shoot and all that. So on the boards, we're going to be getting beat anymore. We're going to be a real athletic team. So it's like my freshman year all over with Leonard Livingston.
Is this the best team since the coach said, as far as depth-wise, it pretty much matches the 2012 squad that won the state championship. Yeah. I mean, as far as depth, maybe even better because you guys have more height across the board.
Yeah, we're getting a lot of hype because of what we got, but we ain't even looking at the hype. We just going to play the season out and take every game one by one. Whoever come up, we're going to win.
All right, well, he is one of the best point guards in Baltimore City. He is going to be starting again, third year for Dereck Oliver as the Patterson Clippers are getting ready for the 2013-14 campaign. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Dereck Tony.